Ho ho. Gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here. Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it. That looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, I keep him waiting.
Shit.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing.
You think we have guests?
Even if I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If I hear back from them soon, I'll go check it out. Thank you.
Hang on.
What was it? Can you hear me?
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
guess that was that cool constellation thing.
That was cool.
Wow. Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Sid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
Good. They don't see us.
I'm gonna find you!
No!
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there.
Hey, I got something.
Here we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up
that'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Oh, it's so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. Oh, I'm freezing!
Ugh.
This way!
I see.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This way!
I see.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet. Hope this holds. Get to you from here.
No! You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. My blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
It sounds good.
Here we go.
Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. Let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Yeah.
Hey, careful. It might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
No! There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once.
This way.
Those things look sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Shoreline assholes were right next to me.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.